close to it. But it was a warm-up show. God knows we hadn't done this in 27 years with Mr. Chuck Khoury behind the drums. So we did this thing, and I told a little joke, and it actually was true. A funny thing happened on our way to this gig from the last gig, but it's not really true. It was 25 years. We had no plans on stopping. Not at all. Just shit happens. And I'm not one to swear on stage, but remember, every single time something happens like that in your life, don't stop. Keep it going, because you know what? Sometimes you're just caught in the crossfire. Where are you?